YouTube trolls, hoes, and everybody in YouTube fairyland, what the heck is up? Okay, hunties. So we're here today. We're going to do this wig. That's why I'm so happy. I'm so excited because, like, I know what RPG show. Okay, RPG show. There shouldn't be no mishaps. Like, I should walk away like a happy, happy wig wearer. Who don't want to be a happy wig wearer? Like, you know, you put a wig on, you want to feel good vibes, right? You don't want to put a wig on and feel upset. Like, you know, you walking around like,
I don't know if I really like this wig, but I'm going to just wear it because, you know, I ain't got no hair.
I don't know if I really like this wig, but I'm going to just wear it because I don't really care.
I don't know if I really like this wig, but I'm going to just wear it because I ain't got another wig.
Like, you don't want to feel like that. Like, I don't want to be walking around with no wig on my head and feel like, you know, like, not so happy. So, you know, RPG show, girl, girly girl, girly girl, girly, 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 girly. You should be all right. Like, hunty, you should be good. You should walk away a happy wig wearer. Happy wig wearer. That's what we're going to call RPG show customers. Happy wig wearer. Okay. This is a glueless full lace, hunty, tinted Swiss lace. So it does come with the normal, which is the elastic band that's adjustable. It also has the adjustable strap and the nape, and it comes with the combs. It's just a glueless full lace wig. So this is where you get like all the goody good good. You could part this bad boy anywhere. Like, you know, you can have two cornrows going down the middle. You know, you can do a world of things with this wig. Yes, a world of things with this wig. Honey, if you put this on, you could save the world. You know what I'm saying? You might could save the world. You got a good wig on, you feeling good about yourself. You know, you're going around giving good vibes. Hey, save the world. If you got on a bad wig, you got a bad attitude. That's not a good feeling. No good vibes with that. It's yaki hair. It has colors up in it, which means it's highlighted. It's 20 inches, honey. And I didn't do a damn thing to it. When I say I ain't do nothing, like, the only thing you see me doing is hot pressing the roots of it or the hairline, because I don't want to have another one of the mark of the beast on my forehead, like this right here. And I know y'all see that light mark. That is the mark of the beast. This is the damn beast, okay? It's starting to heal, but I need some color. And I don't want that to happen. So that's all I did was hot press it. I didn't wash it. I didn't bleach it. I didn't pre-pluck it. I actually said, I'm just going to go with the flow and we're going to see how it go. And, you know, it's an RPG show wig, so what do you know? So let's just get into this. We're going to do this, okay? Let's just do this like Brutus.
Tomorrow maybe, ooh, I'm feeling down, so can you be my cure? Say, can I get yours? Can I get yours? Say, can I get yours? Can I get yours? I get tired just thinking about you. Waste too much time with you on my mind. I just wanna call you. Please stay on the line so I don't waste more time. Say, can I get yours? Can I get yours? Say, can I get Trust my senses, catch me if I fall. So done with second guessing, you seem to have it all. In loving before anything, emotional too soon. You got my invitation, now the rest is up to you. Kiki rendezvous, make some time for me and you. Get you over, treat you right. We vibing like uh-huh. Kiki rendezvous, make some time for me and you. Get together, you and I. We vibing like uh-huh. Didn't drink, so I don't get it. I must be high, but I'm just guessing. It's something in the way you talk. I'll show my hand, let's play it out. Putting my heart up on the table. I really trust my senses. Catch me if I fall. So done with second guessing. You seem to have it all. In loving enough for anything, emotional too soon. You got my invitation, now the rest is up to you. Kiki rendezvous, make some time for me and you. Get you over, treat you right. We vibing like uh-huh. Kiki rendezvous, make some time for me and you. Get together, you and I. We vibing like uh-huh. I just let them go. Stole my heart just like a criminal. I think it's time you let me know. If you wanna Kiki rendezvous, make some time for me and you. Get you over, treat you right. We vibing like uh-huh. Kiki rendezvous, make some time for me and you. Get together, you and I. We vibing like uh-huh. We'll be right back.
head, stuck in my head, not gonna leave it at that.
Taking the full lace wig so you don't have to adhere it all over the entire head. I remember when full lace wigs first came out, they was not glueless. Girl, we started putting wig clips in them. Then we started doing like elastic. We just started doing all kind of stuff to make them fit without having to glue them all around. So we are so happy that glueless, there is glueless now. So this one came out so nice for RPG show. I like the texture. This is supposed to be 20 inches, but hunty, this don't look like 20 inches. This looks like 22. You know when you go to RPG show, the 20 is like the, you know, 20 inches is like the new 22. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just really, really long. And I'm not complaining, definitely not. But it's so nice. You could do so many different styles with a full lace wig. You could like braid it on the side. You could put it up in like a bun or a ponytail. You know what I want to try to do? I want to like put a braid around on the sides and like put it up in a ponytail.
Taking the lead, feeling your heat. Just wanna give you my best. I don't even know your name, but you got me. Cause you're old to die. We don't know what happens next, but you got me. Cause I'm next to life. You make it look so easy, making me feel so dreamy. Not the one who pays for dreams, but you got me.
Decided to style this ponytail today. Something different. I just was going with the flow. But I thought this would look cute, like these really big braids on the side. And then just brush it down. Like, okay. It was just a spur of the moment thing. All right. Something different, girl. This is what you can do with a full lace wig, amongst many other things, honey. So keep that in mind. You don't have to wear it in a ponytail. You can also put it in a bun. You can wear it in two cornrows and keep it out. But there are so many different styles that you can do with this. Y'all know how I be. I like when the hair is definitely like, please keep it off of my face. Because I be getting hot. For real, I do get hot. But it looks cute like this too. I don't really be too concerned about the back like lifting, because I just, the way I always do my ponytail, it's kind of loose. So that way it's kind of like loose and I can have like little nape hairs kind of like flowing around the perimeter. So on that note, my loves, I will leave all the information down below for you guys. So I will see y'all in the next one. Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe, thumbs the video up, and check the info box down below. And I will see you guys in the next video.